We told you earlier this week, pieces of the old Baldwin County High School were being sold piece by piece. It was an opportunity for alumni to preserve their memories by owning a door or window from the old school. It also helped raise money for future school projects. Today, Bay Minette city leaders tell us every item has been sold and all available bricks are now gone.